At what point today did you kind of really start? Like, were you hot in warm-ups, you thought? Or was it once the game started and you hit the first couple shots? Like, where did you feel like you were kind of really feeling?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. I seen the first one, 2-3 going, and I just felt good after that. And I really felt like every shot I shot was going.
So what happens at halftime in a game like that? You come in, you had 26 and a half, something like that. You sit down, does anybody talk to you? Is it like somebody's throwing a no-hitter? Does anybody talk to you?
Yeah, everyone's saying, I'll keep going, keep it up, keep attacking, keep being aggressive, you know, that kind of thing. My coaches and teammates believe in me, so that really helps a lot.
How valid did you guys get in a game like this? I mean, you're 1-30. It was a pretty easy, up and down kind of game. You know, you dominated in a lot of categories. How valid did this team get this win?
What half a play of stairs?
Well, it was good to see you know, kind of leaving outside the scoreboard. I would have said we needed it. We just took 10 more at a time. Every game would be at a time, one game at a time. We'll practice at a time. That's what our losses were.
Pete, what does it feel like? You could kind of relive the feeling and the moment of hitting 4 threes in a row or going off a couple of times. What are you kind of feeling?
Yeah, I don't really remember. It's kind of going unconscious. Like I said, it's, you know, you ever go to a lake and just throw rocks in the ocean? You don't miss the ocean, right? You can't miss it. So that's how I kind of felt like it stretches.
Okay. On your dunk, did you realize kind of how far back you had the ball there? Like when you were coming from the baseline on that big dunk?
I didn't. I just kind of went up. And the rest is history.
Yeah. Yeah.
Emily, are you a little stunned that you keep getting that play?
Yeah, it happens a lot.
Right?
Some days. Some teams, you know, I can see it before the play happened. I just know when it was coming. So some teams, I can see it. They have to guard me. So
it's
through the game. So, yeah, it's definitely a surprise.